Hello guys, welcome to you all in this new JavaScript useful snippet series. So in this series we are gonna basically talk about some shortcodes which is useful in your JavaScript development. So if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please go down below and subscribe it right now, so you will get notification whenever I'll upload a new episode in this series. Now let's get started. So in this episode we are gonna talk about average snippet, which will be used for and get average of multiple values. So for that I'm gonna first create a constant, and that constant will have parameter of nums. So I'm gonna just first spread my all parameters and consider it as nums, so it will be my array of parameters. Now in return I'm gonna just use an array method called reduce, which will give us a total sum of whatever value we have in array. So now sum of the values which I have passed through parameters, I have to first divide by the length of my parameters or array. So now let me just first do reduce, and now let me divide it to nums.length. Nums is my array, so I can just use length of it to divide sum. Okay, now let's see a result. So first of all, let's just pass some multi parameters in this function and store it into result. So I'm gonna just store it into result, const and result, and in average I'm gonna pass 1, 2, 3. Okay, now let's console it out and let's see what is the value of result. So you will get here is 2. Now let's pass an array as well. So if you wanted to pass a direct array and what and wanted to get average of it, then you can pass it to okay, now this is array, but here I have to spread it as well before I like see a result. So if you don't know about spreading and distributing operator, please check out my another tutorial where I have explained in detail, which you can find from above card or from below description. Now let's go further and see what will be result of this average function or this values. See, still it is 2, right? So you can do pass arrays array like this if you wanted to pass array. So thank you very much guys to watch this episode, and please hit like button if you found it informative, as well as share with your friends and colleagues, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel, so I will upload a new more and more episode like this.